For 60 years, the Pine Lumber Barn had held cows, horses, hay, harness, tools, junk, amid the prairie winds of Knox County, Illinois. And the corn crops came and went, plows and wagons, and hands milked, hands husked and harnessed, and held the leather reins of horse teams in dust and dog days, in late fall sleet, till the work was done that fall. And the barn was a witness, stood and saw it all. That old barn in your place, Charlie, was nearly falling last time I saw it. How is it now? I've got some poles to hold it on the east side, and the wind holds it up on the west.